Demand liability is something which I can demand at any point of time from the bank. Say balance in saving account and current account. Time liability is something which I can demand only after a specific time frame. Say amount kept in FD or RD. Now what will bank do with this entire money? Bank will keep this with other banks. So if I were to calculate NDTL, that is net demand and time liabilities, it will be 100 plus 200 minus 50, which is 250. This concept is used in CRR and SLR.